What is DSC? Differential Scanning Calorimetry, or DSC, measures the heat change during thermal denaturation of biomolecule samples. Particularly, engineered proteins and biopharmaceutical products. DSC is universally considered the gold standard for measuring TM, or the melting temperature, of proteins in solution. DSC presents the TM as the peak of the data plot. Importantly, DSC is the only known reliable method to directly measure unfolding thermodynamics of protein samples. From a native active conformation to a denatured inactive conformation. DSC thermal stability assays provide details on how the protein unfolds, enabling protein engineers to identify stable constructs, as well as optimizing purification strategies and storage conditions. The main parameter measured by thermal stability assays is the thermal transition temperature, or TM. The TM is the temperature at which 50% of the protein is native, and 50% is denatured. It's the most reliable indicator of thermal stability. The higher the TM, the more stable the protein is, which is why TM screening is universally used to select the most stable engineered protein, as well as the buffers and additives which can further stabilize it. How does DSC work? During a DSC experiment, the protein in the desired buffer is placed in the sample cell. A matched buffer is placed in the reference cell. At the starting temperature, the protein still retains its native shape and structure. As the sample and reference cells heat up, the protein begins to thermally denature. The protein's heat capacity, CP, increases as the protein unfolds. The TM is shown at the peak of the resulting data plot. At the end of the experiment, all of the protein is unfolded. Data interpretation. The area under the peak is the total energy change, enthalpy, that corresponds to the protein unfolding. This is an endothermic reaction, since energy is required to break the non-covalent bonds, which maintain the protein in its higher order structure. Thermal stability data from DSC is an essential tool in the biophysical characterization of proteins and biopharmaceuticals. During protein engineering, formulation development, and biocompatibility studies. Since DSC is the gold standard TM assay, the technique is an essential stability screen in biopharmaceutical discovery and development. Reliability of technique. DSC is label-free, using only native molecules. This eliminates the need for added dyes or chemical modifications, producing more reliable results than traditional fluorescence assays, which frequently introduce unwanted artifacts. How DSC adds value. You can use DSC to quickly and accurately rank order the TMs of the same protein in different formulation buffers. The formulations with the highest TMs can be selected for further study. By using the thermodynamic profiles created by DSC, you can quickly and accurately compare engineered proteins and biopharmaceutical products from different batches and different manufacturing sites, ensuring consistent quality throughout the production chain. Using DSC equipment. Malvern's MicroCal PEAQ-DSC systems use small sample volumes, are easy to operate, can also be automated for high throughput with solutions available for 21 CFR Part 11 compliance. MicroCal DSC data is the trusted gold standard. For more information on MicroCal DSC and how it can support your research, please visit malvern.com/microcal or contact your regional Malvern sales office.